Hey guys, me Leo. Welcome back to another video. Today we're playing some Adopt Me. Go, let's go. I don't know. It's been a long time. So you know, I don't even have a lot of size. Okay, but I want to get one. So one day I can get one. And whoa. Okay. Change it to the real world. Wait, guys, can I follow me back? this has, what you want to do is that you want to get out any graphs you want. So you can get, not the snowball, not with this, not that. Oh, guys, so you guys see that? There's so many. If you guys want to get out of the bubble, you just gotta just go right here and it connects the grappling hook on the, you know, see? Look at that. You just gotta click it on the bubble. Now, look at this. So, I'm actually showing you guys some glitches and it got me. So, this is the first one. You can get on top of the bubble. Now, there's a new, a cool way to get back in, I think. Can I get back in? Like that? Oh no! Ouch! Okay, let's just put it right there. And now, the second hack that you want to get on top of this royal edge building. How you want to do that is that you want to get on top, I think, you want to get on this tiger thingy. So you want to do this and jump. While you just gotta jump on your grappling and then you get on top and you can actually trick people like up. You can be like, people just be like, how do you even did that? So now let's go to the next one. And it's gonna be kind of cool. So I'm gonna show you this glitch. It's gonna be kind of cool. Let's just try it. So I actually learned this by myself. I didn't start on it anywhere, so let's just try to do this hack. I already took it, I'm sorry. Guys, let me take my pet away. He's too loud. He's too annoying. So we're gonna do that. You know, get a present. And then we will do the hack. Right, guys? Grappling hook from the last glitch, and then now you're stuck here. Okay, I'm stuck. So what you want to do is for this house, I think it was this. When you get out there, like after you're stuck, you can get there. You want to, all you want to do is that, and then okay, and then you just turn back. This? Okay, I don't know how to do it. You guys, actually, okay, guys. Okay, I'm gonna try this hack again. It's kind of hard. See, if you wanna get on top of the car dealership, you gotta do that. Jump on that wall and use the grappling hook. Get off. And then look. You can try to get up here, but I don't know how. Oh yeah, you can just use this. And boom. Look at that. You're on a big, ginormous car. And that's how you get inside into the big, ginormous car. So now let's go to the next one, which is going to be very cool. So for this one, you want to get on top of the sign right there. And what you want to do is that you want to you need the sign thing. You want to need one. You just use it. And then boom, you're up here, it's so easy. You just gotta get that and cut it and stop. See, you have to be very careful. So that's how you do that. For this next one, this is how you want to get out of the map. See, you walk in the wall, you cannot. Then you get out of the map. fight Molly. So that's a hat. You guys own it. Anyways, you guys, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Smash the like button, subscribe. If you do, I buy Roblox and start building Roblox. And you buy Roblox again. See you in my next one.